feel my energy. Okay. And so one thing I learned about that is they need to feel my energy, and I need to feel the energy so we stay calm so we can play the ball better.
What was the message down 0-2?
You know, we were down 0-2, but you know what? I told the girls, hey, listen, just play your heart out, just play your best, just stick to the fundamentals that we always learn. You know, play our plan. Was, you know, make sure that we understand that it's okay. We can still come back. This is a good team, okay? And we played them before. It's a good team, and they will do that to us. Yeah, I made an adjustment to our middle. I've noticed they're not blocking the middle well. So we were going to our middle cinema, and she makes a huge difference.
Yeah.
Yes, she did.
Her personal sense of
game. She saved my bacon.
Yes, she did.
Yeah, I tell you, she deserved all the credit. Mm-hmm. I mean, everybody else played the hard out. They were digging the ball up. They were pounding the ball at us like I'd never seen before. And, you know, it's great our girl played defense, and they get the ball up and get a second chance on the ball. So.
Mary Grace was a little slow getting off the mark.
She couldn't get in the rhythm.
Right.
That was the problem.
Right.
We couldn't get her in the rhythm, and that was one of the key things.
Why was that? You weren't setting her right? Or
No, I think it's just the energy. You know, Chinama is more of a layback. You know, and yes. She was very, yes. You know, Mary Grace is very energetic. She played with a lot of energy. So, yeah, in an environment like this, it's kind of tough as a freshman, you know, but calm her down and you know, try to get her in the rhythm, in the groove, and that's what we're trying to get her into.
Right. And in the fourth set she did.
Yes.
She finally did 7 kills in the fourth set.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Finally we got them clicking. We got Chinama hitting middle, we got her clicking, and so we know that we have a strong chance when they were in the front row and we were like ahead in the last set. So yeah, that was huge for us.
When you're down like that, you rely on your three senior captains again, right?
Oh yeah, I rely on everybody.
Yeah. Okay.
Everybody, the whole team. I want everybody to be thinking the same. Just making sure that, you know, nothing gets by us, and you know, we just stay as a team. That was the important thing, and I want to make sure that they stay together.
When did you feel the momentum shift?
The momentum shift. I think it was the third set when I told him to go to Chinama. I felt that when she started hitting the ball and they couldn't block her, I knew that momentum was on our side. Now, I told them, hey, it's not over. We still got to execute. We still got to do what we need to do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they really couldn't block her.
Yeah, no.
And talk about her just, like you said, the game coming to her, a freshman. Sometimes this is a situation that could have gotten easily overwhelmed,
yes,
but your young kids kind of stayed the course.
Very poised. You know, I told them, you know, this environment is big, a lot of noise, a lot of space. Serving is going to be tough, you know, reading depth and everything else. But I think great about Chinama is no matter what's going on, I think she's always stayed even keel.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that kind of helped her kind of like not get too much, you know, excited, but I think you can tell she's getting energized as she's putting ball away and she's putting away.
But even when she makes a mistake, she doesn't get
that. Yeah, no, she doesn't face her at all.
She's very, it's like flatline, very like.
Yeah, very tough to have in that type of personality, you know? But yeah.
And I guess in a way, you know, the team kind of, in a bizarre way, kind of feeds off them because in all this insanity, you look at her, it's just like, maybe we need to be a little calmer.
Right. Very calm. Right. And they got that. They got that. That was awesome.
So what does it mean for you?
It is my first.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to have to, it hadn't hit me yet.
Right.
So it's going to take me a day or two to kind of like, kind of absorb that energy. I mean, I'm excited. They're a good team. No doubt. They put us behind our back right away in the first two sets. We knew they were good. We knew that they were going to do that to us. And, you know, they had great players. And, you know, kudos to them. They were phenomenal. And they were, you know, they were a worthy opponent for us to come play in the championship. So
great.
We're excited for that.
All right, great.